Today we want to explore the wonders of God's creation and the beauty of the world that surrounds us. Let us give thanks and praise for these bountiful gifts. We begin by closing the eyes of our bodies and opening our inner eyes so that we may see and feel and hear more clearly without distraction. Gently breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Be relaxed and comfortable. Now try to picture in your mind this beautiful scene. You are walking through a deep woods filled with many trees. Their branches seem to reach the sky. Everything is quiet and peaceful. You hear only your footsteps and the chirping of the birds as they call to one another and sing out their song. It is cool as the tall trees shade you from the hot sun. Off to one side, you see a deep ravine, and at the bottom, a small stream winds its way through the woods. Let your eyes and ears and mind and heart explore this beautiful place. Sit for a while on a tree stump and be in God's presence.
Open our eyes to your beauty surrounding us. Open our eyes to your wonders, O God. All of creation is filled with your handiwork. Open our eyes to your presence, O God. Open our eyes this day.
The beautiful gifts of nature help us to know God. What gift of creation reminds you of God? Is it a beautiful rainbow at the end of a rainy day? Or a field of wildflowers? Are the waves of the ocean washing against the shore? Or a tiny bird sitting on your window? Or a brightly colored leaf that has fallen from a tree? What helps you remember that God is present with you and surrounds you with love? when we notice and care for the many gifts of God in nature around us. It is a way of praising and thanking God for God's many gifts to us.
Your light is found throughout all of creation. Your love is found in the flower that blooms. Your glory shines on the heights of the mountaintop. Your hand embraces the tiniest seed. Open our eyes this day.
O God, open our eyes to the wonders of creation. Help us to care for this beautiful world and all you have placed in it for us. Open our eyes this day. Open our eyes.
Open our eyes this day.